toxic.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team match and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Gigi Dolan and JTG, Toxic Attraction.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Alex Dawn and Alba Fire.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as...
It's all about the women's tag titles. And Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait. You're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things. Maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
Able to get the advantage here.
Fist pulls a hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
With authority. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Cut off with a kick to the gut. And no two ways about it, that move was just dirty. Right across the face. I'd have to think that no disqualification match.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Close one. So effective. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
A first-hand example of a dirty attack. Slam! And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Oh, look at this. Here we go. Inside DDT. Lights out. Oh, straight forward. Up and down. What a slam.
As he proves to be too quick.
Well, what a strike to the back. What a step of pins are going.
Battling ringside, their announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Gets put into the barricade. And that was an effective attack, guys. Those are from ringside. And Caden was scouted there.
Textbook neckbreaker.
Got the opponent set up.
A drop kick to the back. Ah, snap air takedown. And a kick.
The midsection.
And some effective offense with that one.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
They'll take right to the gut.
Beautiful athleticism.
Chop that'll wake you up.
Elbow smash.
Boom.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Mistake made by Jane. And now thrown back into the ring.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Run.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Gigi catches her by surprise. Paying it right back for the reversal. Oh, man, look at him.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Able to elude it.
And for some reason, she stops the kick.
Picks the leg of her opponent, steps through. Here we go.
And there's the save. Oh, barricade. Hooked up. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Carter able to avoid impact.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. And whip.
Picks the leg of their opponent. Steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
On a save. Just in the nick of time.
Oh, come on.
The champ shoulders are down. He can retain the title. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. From behind.
Oh. Ripping and tearing into the face of her opponent.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Turnbuckle is the only thing keeping her upright.
And Caden was scouted there.
Counter upon counter.
Here we go. Suicide dive.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Battle line up your chest. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Kick gets caught.
And a nice takedown.
Big cruise line. Planted with a neck breaker.
What a counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Insulting. Oh, well scouted by Kirk. Right on a spine buster. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. From the top.
Measured knee drop. The champ will stay champ.
Come on.
There's two. Oh, she's still alive.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
She had trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
You can see the agony on her.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And chance now chaining some offense together.
You cannot.
Now
on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Quick back elbow.
Gigi Dolan.
Oh, is she looking for him?
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.